I left my room for not 2 minutes, and I came back in to find that my laptop had shut itself off. It's fun, isn't it? Also, there's some guys out there, I think they're over there, like cutting some trees or doing something like that, and they've been doing it for a good hour, maybe 2 hours, and I need to record. I can't record while there's this noise. Believe it or not, I'm actually about to ride my bike to Walgreens, which is like a mile and a half down the road. A mile and a half and away, there's a couple turns, but... because those guys are still cutting trees, and it's right outside my room, so I still can't record. So I'm gonna go to Walgreens, get a couple energy drinks, and hopefully by the time I'm back, they just finished. Oh no, they're starting again. Hopefully by the time I'm back, they'll be done, okay? Sorry, I'm annoyed. I really wanted to get some stuff done today. So I made it. I bought my energy drinks. It was like 80 degrees when I came out, and now I think it's gonna rain. I should probably get home. I think it took me like 20 minutes, 15, 20 minutes to get here. Probably not even that, to be honest. What did I say? Like 10 seconds after I ended that clip. Great. Splatoon was pretty fun when it was first released. And then they introduced ranked, and it made me really salty whenever I lose. So after a bit of Splatoon and getting enough cash to buy the daily weapons, I'm just actually going to sit back and watch some Guild Grumps, because Game Grumps just released episode 1, I think, either today or yesterday, and I haven't watched it yet. So I'm going to watch that, and then when it rolls over to midnight, which is in 10 minutes, I'm going to see if I've got enough money to buy the rest of the stuff that it gives me on tomorrow, you know, the gear. I don't think I need that much, because I think I only had like 3 or 4 things this day given to me, and you get like... 18 per day, so I think I'm pretty close to getting them all, but when that happens, I'll see what I've got, what I can get, I'll buy what I can get, and then I'll go to bed. And I've got some stuff rendering up here. Also, I'm at the church tomorrow morning, so I need to be up early for that, so that's another reason I'm going to bed early. So, yeah. Short vlog, I understand that. Sony Vegas versus Adobe Premiere should be coming soon. I've said that for a while, but... and also one last thing, everything that I had to record, I had that big long list right here. I've split it up into different days so that I have a goal for stuff to record on each day. Yeah, also I just spoiled my next 2 Let's Plays, but I previously mentioned them on the vlog, so whatever. Anyways, that is going to do it for today's vlog, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.